Later on, Kate.
Okay, thank you. A California ride-sharing company now has ties to the mitten state. Why GM is investing millions of dollars into Lyft.